So, if you're watching this from YouTube, which I assume you are, this was a run of Danmaku Unlimited 2. That was a level before the last one, so not quite good at this game yet, but it's definitely really awesome. There's a level-up system, as you can see here. I'll go ahead and show that off before I kill the video. So, you can level up your abilities. This is your shield system, which, you know, naturally depletes when you get hit. You have lives, continues. You can also level up your beam. I'm not quite sure how this works yet, but if you know me, if you know my history with this genre, I always pick the character or ship that just shoots a straight beam. The high-powered, high-damaging beam that doesn't have a whole lot of range. So this game's pretty cool because I can just specialize in that entirely and not even bother with these other ones. I don't really know if they stack, but I will do a more in-depth video once I understand the mechanics a little more. I kind of just picked this up on a whim. It is actually on sale on Playism, along with Mitsurugi Kamui Hikai, which you already saw my videos of that. So if you're interested in either of those games, I recommend checking them out. I will post a link in the description because the sale expires. I think it expires on the 2nd or 3rd of January. but you can pick up both Mitsurugi and this for $10 flat, which is a really good deal. They're both really awesome games. They don't have any padding, like I mentioned earlier, but they are just quality games that deserve more love. So if you're interested in that stuff, go ahead and check it out. I will have some more videos of this probably up later today or tomorrow once I level up a little more, because I haven't played a shmup in an eternity. So being able to level up and kind of grind past my rustiness is a pretty welcome feature. So with that said, I will see you guys probably later today or tomorrow. Peace.